Hey, man. Just teaching you how to change out all that crap in the computer. Behold the Xeon flag. Well, anyway, it's really simple to do. All you need is basically a flathead screwdriver. That's it. Just this thing right here. It'll be really easy to do. It's a little daunting at first. Basically, you'll look for this. Look for this little part right here. You want to open that up. That reveals the scary innards and the gizzard of the computer.